Oh, Ethan, come there again, Garrett. Luke almost died.
By number 25, Bryce Klutz makes the score McConquall 1, Caston 0. Everybody. Gastonville by Brian Hernandez. So we're now Gaston 1, McConaughey 1.
I like this sport. The more I watch it, the more I'm like, wow. I hate myself. Do you not want that chin for this?
No.
So, you got like a McDonald's, took out the $15 meal deal.
Yeah.
Alex and I split that and we both couldn't finish what we had. Like, we split it like evenly.
What?
This goes on into here. And we record the ones and then it's like I can zoom with it. Just took forward and left.
Who's number one on our team?
We don't have a number one. Where do you see what? That would be Ryan down. Did you see that shot we made? That was great.
They're not even good, are they?
Well, I mean, there's two seniors on the team, our team. Carlos Estrada, Carlos Lozarias. So, like, next year and the year after, we'll be pretty good. Now? So in 2 years, we'll probably be one of the greatest soccer teams. Oh, it's great. I don't like this camera. I set it up and it popped up. No memory. Fabulous. So I just deleted a bunch of things that I'm pretty sure and I really hope they already uploaded.
One was a volleyball game and one was a bunch of scoreboard pictures.
Yeah, that's probably the better thing.
It's our second.
Gasson's goal by Brian Hernandez takes the score Gasson 2, McConnell Ball 1.
Nine seems to pick up some chick, and I passed him coming in the parking lot thing, and he's still not there.
Yeah.
He's probably lost.
Maddox and Dakota.
At what?
Dakota went with him.
Dakota's gonna be screwed if he doesn't hurry up.
What? The JV game starts at 6.
I thought the JV game started at 5:30. Come on,
Brian. Well, I was missing points.
You thought it hope it starts at 6.
So this started at 5:30. Guess what time I got up here?
5:30.
5:42. You know how long it takes to do opening lineups? Like 7 minutes.
No one cares about soccer.
Yeah. Mr. Scott did, and I was like, hey. So,
Mr. Scott.
My boss, my employer.
What's his name? Cool guy. Has a Mustang.
That's Chris. Yeah. He lives in Alabama now.
Really?
Well, I mean, that's the last place I saw him was Alabama. Fight him.
Good job, Garrett.
Do you know how many flops I've seen?
It's soccer, of course they flop. It's like basketball.
Like 90. Today. But you know what I really don't like? Soccer mom. Soccer, it's alright, I respect the sport because people try hard. But soccer moms? Look you what? I was waiting for you to see me. Pass break.
He's our goalie.
Noah Colvin, I think. One of the Noahs.
Why does he have on clips?
Because grippy. Grippy, grippy, catch, catch. Yeah. And then, if you're in a small school, like us, well not really us, but McConaughey, we've got freshmen out there doing everything possible to impress everyone else so they can play varsity. They're like sliding and stuff and just like breaking their bones.
It's probably a bigger school than we are.
Oh, they are, but I mean, still, it's soccer.
There's literally like no one in there.
Because they don't use that. Wait, do they score? Yeah, I'm
going to draw a goal by number 26, Ethan Larrison. Source Sam Gasson 2, McConaughey 2.
Is it really? I can't read.
Is that Mr. Vegan acting?
It's Mr. Mullenkopf. You didn't see him when you walked in?
I did. I thought it was Mr. B.
Hey, there's Maddox.
Beat him up.
All right, I got this. Yeah, that's expensive. Like, probably not.
I don't know who that chick is now.
I don't.
He sent me a picture. I was like, I still don't know who. What.
Who is that? That's Aubrey.
I don't.
Why do
I
they?
I know who she is and who she looks like.
I don't.
What she looks like. Not who she looks like.
Oh.
Did you guys, like, on Saturday night? What,
oh, yeah, we did.
What was it?
I have more.
What was it?
Oh, it's Cody.
Cody. Oh, yeah. Was it in Alaska? What? California. Yes.
Good.
Great.
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh, geez.
You know what it is?
He's walking over to my truck.
No, I don't think he is.
No, he's not.
Where's Dakota?
Dakota Dayton.
He went with them. I think. Apparently not. You know what that stuff is? The Cali brand, anyway.
Yeah, that's like the best you can get.
Not as cute as I was when I looked over there and I saw a huge red thing floating.
Who can give you that? Besides, like, Jake.
Jake.
Oh, wow. Car. Like, look at that.
My number one best friend. We played Xbox the other night. We are literally like the same person. He's just a year older.
What?
Dude, only 14 more minutes till 40 more minutes.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I knew. What? Where did that get you in life?
Out of bounds.
Alright. Solid. Motorcycles are scary.
Scary.
They're quite scary.
Slowing down is the only thing that's hard. Because you can't just put it in neutral and hit the brakes. You have to downshift.
Soccer moms. Oh, did you just literally go, what? Hey, bye. Punch him in the face, then his career.
He's dead.
Pops right back up, he's dead.
Now wait, Tim, wait! Not wait, let's go!
Chill!
I was talking to Xavier in government. He said Saturday night he's ordered 3 Vivances and smoked an 8th of weed. I'm like, oh my god. Screw that.
How many milligrams?
60. A piece. Yeah. He's like, I was flying. You have to speak your off and move to slow you down.
It's a very lucrative business, this highway of the
year.
Yeah. Yeah. She said, I feel like I'm about to start getting fan mail from like everyone. You are the number one greatest, please help.
Scorpy feels scary to me sometimes. Not when I'm drunk. You guys back.
What are you doing? Can you just not turn around on the parking? I know exactly why. Are you here this Saturday? I'm not here. Our guy did.
I know.
So, you know, there's not our guy and the goalie with a huge goal. Now there's everyone down there. I'm pretty sure I'm going to get like a whole bottle of speaker for myself. Bing, hit it for me.
They make run. And with seven.
Oh, wow, I knew that.
Yeah.
Do they make trains?
What?
They make like ginger ale.
Is that trains? Yeah, no, I had about maybe a third of a fanny side and just hit it. I just hit it from me. In my own hands. In my own hands. I was playing SWAT online.
You got time!
It's great. I was drinking it like it was water.
Russian water.
Am I Russian? Oh my. Oh my. I think I understand it all now. It all makes sense. You are not a unicorn. I appreciate he was looking for a pass, and then everyone else on his team was like, what's your wheel, dog?
It's been here.
I'm so allergic to dogs.
It was here when I walked up here.
Puppy. Destroyed.
Where's the ball? I'd rather watch tennis.
That is actually really exciting.
Tennis is crazy.
Well, I mean, when you have a little tiny ball flying at average speeds of 110 miles an hour. Yeah. It's also mortifying.
Oh.
It really is though, because when I was taking tennis lessons, don't have me life. We had a tennis machine that shot pitches at us, and just for kicks, my teacher bumped it up to average speed, which it launched at 98 miles an hour. And I think I fractured my wrist that day.
That was a good play by that goalie.
That's when you just turn into like a bowl and just run everything. Now, if we had a gaming team, I would be very passionate about filming that and probably be on it as well. Somehow. Can you calm down with the motorcycle? Look how big this battery is. I'm not running out of battery enough again. So I emailed Scott and I told him, like, to prevent this time from, because with the tournament, I ran out of memory and then I ran out of battery. So I was like, I'm gonna go get an SD card and I'm gonna carry around for a battery. And Scott's like, all right, I'm buying SD cards, I'm buying batteries. What is it at all? It really helps. I mean, but in all honesty, this is like worth a trial. Everything is expected to go wrong. It makes me want to cry. And sometimes I do just cry when there's no one else here. I'm just filming by myself and I'm like, what's the point? That's why I wish I
had a goalpost.
They do that a lot. That's why I wish I had a commentator.
And he kicked it to the wrong goal. Wrong sport.
Wrong sport, right out of dude. Gross, huh?
Brian!
How'd that work for you? Oh, that's Levi left.
Drop it!
I knew that. You know how excited I would have been if that landed?
I really don't want a third wheel with Maddox.
No.
How pathetic that is.
I really don't want to do that. I've had to do that. And it wasn't even really a thing. Like, there was just another female in the room. We felt like I was jailing.
Yeah.
At that time, I was like, I'd rather eat glass. But then it's this awkwardness. But that boy is trying.
He's also dumb.
So, there's no idea how to talk to him. See anything. Seriously, I mean, what? Let's all jump on the pads. I don't understand. Is that what they're supposed
that
to do?
That was fun.
Is that a drill?
Maybe.
I want to do football now. That was a good one. Me in sports. Destroyed. You're confused, always. Did they score? Hello?
Yeah. Rock out, maybe.
Hey, let's go. You just have camera film like through the pictures.
Just pan way out.
I can't, like,
I was gonna say, I don't think you're physically like paying that far.
I would have to have.
Just climb up there and set it up there.
No, bro, I would have to be like. The distance of like that building over there. To pan this much further, or just have a really wide angle lens. You know how expensive those are? My dad has two. My dad has one and rented one when we went to Alaska. This round. It was like this long. Well, I mean, it's like wider than our vision, so like you can see like this. Yeah, you know how much that broke my mind? I mean, the pictures are like this long. They're like this tall and like this wide. And they have lenses. They have lenses that do up to 270 degrees.
Farther than you can even see.
I mean, we see just under 180. I think we see it like.
See my hand.
Yeah, I think we see it like 160. And there's lenses that do 270, well, 250.
That's like that big.
Yeah, it's like it's behind us.
Good job, Zach.
You're welcome. You're lit, bro. Okay. It's all right.
McConaughey goal by number 26, Ethan Larrison, makes the score. Gaston 2, McConaughey 3.
Not until we kill everyone. And then just score a bunch of times. You know what I do when I'm really bored and I don't have anyone here? I pretend this thing as a sight and I just do this.
Appreciate it. Welcome to my life.
What? Film that guy. That guy seems to be comedy gold right there.
Trying good.
She's a good defender. She's quite good at defending. I've never seen her forward because she always plays defense. It's like Levi. I didn't think he was like that good until like the tournament, and he was up there and then threw up on the field. I think that was him that threw up on the field anyway. It was fabulous. He was on all fours and we're just like, what happened? Oh, that's what happened. And then you have people like Dakota who can throw up on the field and golf.
Dakota threw up in golf?
Yeah, it was like 102 that day though.
It was cold. So you're not like running around like soccer.
But it hasn't been 102 or anything even close.
Something got so popular that it's now like it's old to me.
You know what I like listening to? Elvis Presley. Just me. Just like, there's nothing more satisfying than blaring a hound dogger in the middle of Logansport from a red Mustang. Everyone just like does like a triple take because they're so confused. Now I've had a classic Mustang. A classic anything. It's not a Camaro. If I had a classic Camaro, I'd probably sell it for scrap.
Yeah, you could sell it for way more than scrap.
Oh no, but I would though. Because it doesn't deserve anything else.
Don't go away from him.
Just Brant? I had to tell Xavier how much I owe him. He still got it wrong, but he made me pay for it. Because I get one free item, and logically I was going to be like, dude, I'll just say that's my free item, and then buy the dollar slushie. He's like, no, you're paying for the breadsticks. Not if bottoms up.
Oh!
There was a golfing green right there. Huh. How long has that been there?
Since baseball season.
Huh. I'm gonna fight. Step up. Did I just hear someone say good foul? No. What? Look. What? I feel the urge to film that. Film that. Oh no, he was taking pictures. I'm gonna have some other camera.
Inside the garage.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is.
Don't lie.
No. He just waved at me.
No, he didn't.
Said it was him.
Don't take my friend.
I don't know what he implied by that, but...
He wants to take my friend. How rude.
I mean, I'm just putting like, around him.
Go ahead.
I don't have
it.
Come on, Ginger! Nerd.
What is the point of that?
And I'm not sure. What? Stop. What'd he say?
What do you mean, what'd he say?
Let's go!
Nice. I just asked him what the trick was.
Oh, that's what I meant.
Hello.
Wrecked. Oh, never mind. And do you know what the definition of a plane crash is?
No.
A landing from which a plane cannot take off again. Runs out of gas? Correct. It's absolutely hilarious. Pilot goes home, plane's wrecked. I found that absolutely hilarious.
So cool, dude.
Thanks. Nice pass, right to the other guy. Broke your ankles.
Maddox isn't going to enjoy what I just said to him. He's like, it's going pretty well. My mom's going pretty well for me, so it's okay. He's going to work out either. But...
Tell me when he does that one. Tell me if he's good.
Look at him.
Attack the goal, Ginger! Go to the goal! Center!
Rolls back in.
Whoa. Is that legal? He bounced off the back of the goalie's head and just dropped him.
Oh, yeah.
Off the goalpost?
No. Not like if it had such a wicked spin that it like bounced off the top of the goal and then hit the goalie in the back of the head and went in. That's legal. Or, you know, if your own teammate kicks it in, like we've done twice.
How's that even work?
I'm not sure. I think what Noah did is Noah kicked it and it bounced off like the back of one of our teammates' heads, sweating a goal.
Still.
Why? Nice concussions. I feel like he's like, I'm just going to choose to ignore that.
One more over, Brian!
Wow, I love how he turned around and he's like, oh, my teammates are Noah.
This half is going fast.
Let's go, White.
I'm gonna throw this cup if another mother tries to tell their son what to do on this soccer team. See, I don't know who that is. Number 8.
I know the Johnny Slocum sitting right there, so I wouldn't throw anything too far.
Where? Hits him in the back of the head.
Jump off, that's
so good. That's in the assault charges. The police assault charges. Which I am pretty sure he would file.
Go,
But he loves me so much. I'm beat you. I thought you were doing that, isn't it?
Come on, man, it's fun. I want to see what you're doing.
You know what's the most evilest thing that anyone's ever done to me? At work?
Move up a little.
Jake, my Jake. It might have been Jake. Got on his watch. And I searched like the sound of our school bell. I was in this room. Oh, don't do it. What have you done? What have you done? That's how you do it. And you search the sound of the bell, our thing, like, because I was in the dish room, I was exhausted. So the bell rang, and I just put the dishes down and turned around for two steps, and I looked up and I went, what?
Of course I have it. All these days for career center, it's like an extra 15 minutes till the bus gets here.
He laid on him.
Okay, I'm sorry. And we sit in the office until the bus comes. There's no bell or anything, but on Wednesdays there's a bell, just randomly, like, and I don't even know what time it is, but everyone like stands up and starts walking. We're like, oh wait.
All right, I'm up.
All right, all right.
Ryan. He's a nerd. I like nerds. Delicious.
So confused.
Huh? I'm not a complaint.
All right, 7, center of the field. Stay with it, Wyatt. Stay with it.
Watch the deck.
Apparently her name is Emily.
I'd say so.
Where?
Emily! Hook's got it.
Yell. Just yell.
Good job.
That's exactly what I did. I'm like, well, I don't have an argument anymore. I might as well go. There's Matt.
Watch 14. All right, let's go, White.
Now we push hard.
That's a four.
Brad, I don't think you know how excited I am. Oh, my friends are coming up here.
What's up, man?
What a nerd. Oh. Did you see that? Of course you didn't. So.
Clear left, clear left.
Carlos was about as far away like from me to you as the other guy. And the guy kicks the ball like really hard and just goes straight in his face. Estrada. Pretty sure he's dead. I don't know. Maybe he killed him.
He just told me it's going pretty well.
Well, you know, it's not that hard to mess something up. Especially when you're Oh, believe me. I've done that pretty well a few times. I'm just really good at covering my ass.
Yeah, me too.
Like, fabulous. I typically make her feel bad about questioning me at the end of it all.
Oh, he's leaving. What the heck, man?
What a nerd.
Very gay.
Don't follow your brother's footsteps, just don't. Oh. One of my best friends is gay. Kyle. I was so confused. I thought you were going to do a backflip for about an eighth of a second. I was like, whoa. And then like the other, everything else, I was like, he's dead. And then he was like,
whoa. Maddox really must have got wrecked.
He's got to go home and cry now. I can't do that. I want to be able to not walk.
I've been there more than once. As a matter of fact, I was with Hunter the other day, sneaking out of my girlfriend's house, and, well, I already told you about that.
No.
But I ate puck, and you're supposed to eat like 1.5, and I ate 4, because I was hungry. And I literally could not, like, put words together. I couldn't. Or walk.
Because I
motor functions were gone. It was horrible.
I wouldn't eat 4.
No. Oh, God. I was like, I couldn't even talk. It was pretty bad.
Where'd Phoenix go? You don't know how convenient that was. All those have been there since I started filming this, like a month ago. They're still good. Yeah. Yeah. And Dakota. Last week. I need something to film while I delete stuff. Like, just point the camera a little bit more. Yes.
He's gonna delete it. Right? You can do that. Right? Right?
Maybe.
I can make him.
Oh, right. Did I say insert smiley? Smile sensitivity. What?
That was like a hiccup.
I should just have on the beginning.
No, they can't hear me.
Thank fucking God.
I have 5 minutes
of space. I can't delete it until I unpause the camera.
I got this. Here's the ball. Fuck. Kick it out. That's not out. You are terrible at this.
Kick it out. Kick it out. So, Dakota, joke's on you. I had to delete that, or else I couldn't finish filming my game. So I just hope you uploaded it.
Back to Levi, back to Levi.
What's up, dude?
Is this varsity?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah. They're really good.
What?
People want to stay at you.
Have we won a game yet?
No.
Not one?
Not a home game. I'm gonna get my film.
You don't go to the right game?
I do. I'm going to Oregon Davis.
Oh, they're gonna lose.
No, I'm not.
They don't have football, so all they have is basketball and soccer.
Dude,
I know. God, I wish we had a swimming pool.
We do have a swimming pool.
It's right down on another bridge. It's, it only works when it rains.
That's a swimming pool.
It,
so? I die with. That's what?
I love it when he tried to kick it. He would try to stop it with his hands, but he's like, I think the better option here.
Oh, they're tearing up my football.
No.
Go there.
You can see a lot.
Yeah, you can. Like,
you can see my house.
Seriously?
No.
I looked over there and I was like, no, you can't.
That'd be amazing. No.
You can see my house.
No, you can't.
Yeah, it's right over there. See it?
You can see mine. Dude.
It should be a block. Oh,
it's up there.
No, you
5-degree angle.
You couldn't, though.
Well, you could. You just have to...
You would have to... No, the... Oh, my God. The angle. You would have to angle it. You would have to... Sit above the curvature of the earth.
And then you have
and gravity. And then you're not
seriously, like, you'd have to sit down on a chalkboard and do, like, 2 hours of equations to get an idea of what it is.
Wind patterns, you'd have to... Oh, God.
You know, it's better just to get like a minigun.
50 cal minigun.
One of those. One of those. Are
or, you know, just a SAR rocket.
So, Phoenix?
I would just like.
You know how I address your girlfriend and like, over twin?
Yeah.
Are you the Phoenix one?
Are you the Phoenix one?
They were wearing like the exact same clothes.
They were.
And I was like.
But it's like, I can tell them apart typically by the way they dress, and I looked over and like,
they're both wearing black.
Stop! Usually they don't do that.
I think they just woke up this morning and like, we're gonna mess with everyone.
That's what I would do.
Well, if they say they're not wearing
so. Well,
no, they're not.
Don't even lie.
I don't know, she never corrects me when I call her a twin. To me, they look nothing.
Copyrighted that. If copywriting things didn't cost like $400, I probably would have copyrighted that. If they were like 10 bucks or something, I'd offer all of that. I would have driven to Indianapolis.
To the government. Guys, this is so entertaining. I don't know if I'm going to be able to hold the GA with all the audience in front of me.
Good old Tony Flacco's there. That came for him.
I mean, it's not like Kagan's on the team.
He can't do math. He's gotta be messed up.
Right.
No, like, there's no doubt in my mind.
I walk up and like...
That's so awesome.
I wish I lived with
him. I wish I lived by myself. What? What's wrong with that? What is wrong with that? Yes, they do.
I know.
Seriously, like,
yeah,
if I were ever playing sport while smoking weed, it would be hockey.
Thank God.
Oh my God.
You have to smoke it to a point where everything slows down, though.
What?
I know, I'm sorry.
I'm just a lowly camera phone. Dude, Zane is here. I think, oh my god, he's too cool for me.
I cannot restrain myself from smacking his dick. He thinks he's cool because he's playing his music loud.
Bye, small pig, I'll be there too.
Better not.
Oh, get back, get back.
Mine is the size of an albatross.
Oh, go to the ball, Noah.
Where's
Dan?
What is an albatross?
Phoenix, 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 I got something for you.
Oh, I got it.
That's been singing this song for like an hour.
Don't care.
They're gonna die of salmonella.
I hope.
Cause that's clearly chicken.
Oh, so you know that, you've seen it at the Rochester
Walmart.
Hey! Rochester McDonald's, they've got that meal for like $15.
Mm-hmm.
And Maddox and I spent that and we both couldn't finish it.
Hey, Maddox is back. He didn't get wrecked like that.
Yeah. I don't know why.
Mom's okay, you have to take your brother home. He's like, well, I have to go get gas. I'm like, what?
Disgusting. Right there.
It opens before you leave the school. It opens at 7.
Oh my god. I can't restrain myself from looking at his clip.
I'm gonna smoke on my car, you dick. Tell me honest. Ruin my pink off.
I'm just gonna find something that I can do to his truck that's relatively simple that will just like break it when he wants to go blow some sugar.
Put a potato in it.
No, like, I wanna find a way to break the exhaust into like the AC unit and just like give us a blow fire.
Put a potato in the muffler.
That'll
break everything and kill him.
Where can I find potatoes?
I was saying to a
pencil. Or, you know, football. I mean, look at the size of that muscle. Football, what do you just
call? Just think about it.
Look at that pin. That van, oh my god.
Where's all the exhaust gonna go if you play up the exhaust?
Right, you go right back in. That's how people kill themselves. They lock their
suck a pop of exhaust.
And they put like a rag.
And the exhaust goes back, goes into the AC, and kills you.
I just flipped and died.
Suck it up, my friend. Big exhaust.
Go on!
Children of rock. Kill yourself. Don't forget. You'll be glad that you lived.
What a nerd face. Yeah, that's hilarious. You think he'll ever do that ever?
Yes.
No, it wasn't. You know what is lit? Fire.
My girlfriend.
I mean, how many 6'2" people do you think she wasn't one of them either? So I'm like, hey, you should undye your hair.
Yes.
Yeah.
Came a relatively close corner. Hit him with it. Hit him with it. What are the odds? 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 What is that? Come on, white teamwork as they're passing the ball on a trial.
Teamwork.
What's your definition of teamwork? Jamming their brains together?
Knitting.
Quilt making.
Underwater basket weaving.
That goes in. This is a black hole in his throat. Oh.
Okay.
That's not illegal.
No, it's not.
You know what's really fun to do?
What?
This. Seriously, how much is food you can really eat out here?
100%.
Yeah?
Dude, there's 30 seconds left. We need to score twice.
We're not gonna win.
That's me. That's
me. It's like a quarter. We're down like 70 to nothing and like 30 seconds left. Like,
do you see that? We just made that shot.
No, I can't take it, but like, you know, we'll be in line not having
it. I've even seen come back.
I still have faith right now.
No, I don't.
We can make 2 goals in 4 seconds. Or, you know, we can get scored on again. It's fine.
Oh.